And they're just about set to break now for race 10 here in KL. One course in operation, away they go. Fantastic Eclipse began well on the inside. Japan Captain showing speed there. Storm to Win. Best Bay is prominent as well. So unsettling, and it's going to be Japan Captain who goes up and hits the lead from Fantastic Eclipse and then Storm to Win. Best Bay. They were followed by La Familia. Now, behind those and racing a bit wide at this stage, Lim's Torpedo, Bitcoin King back in the centre. Diamond Set is drifting a fair way off them there with Terms of Reference and Saturday. And last of all, Magic Player. Fantastic Eclipse approaching the 600 metres now, took the lead away from Japan Captain and put up 3.5 lengths. Storm to Win racing third. Then Best Bay, Lim's Torpedo to the outside, followed by La Familia from Bitcoin King, Saturday, Terms of Reference, Diamond Set. Last of all, Magic Player. Fantastic Eclipse, the one to run over. Here's Storm to Win. He is storming home. Lim's Torpedo is winding up as well. But now Storm to Win, 200 to go. He goes up and hits the lead. Lim's Torpedo is the pursuer. And then came Best Bay, dropping off Fantastic Eclipse. Storm to Win wins again. Racing in top form, this horse, Storm to Win, comes away, scores by 3.5, Lim's Torpedo. Best Bay ran third, and fourth is close. There, La Familia, and also close up on the outside of those, we had Saturday, who was working home nicely. Terms of Reference, Magic Player, Diamond Set, Japan Captain weakened in the run. And gee, so did Fantastic Eclipse, who was one of the last in with Bitcoin King. Storm to Win, the money was spot on too, was smashed in the market. It came into 1.8 for the win and has posted another victory. Absolutely flying this horse. The stable on fire as well. Three winners for the afternoon. Storm to Win. So Wifey, who was meant to ride today, there's another catch ride. Winston Cheer aboard Storm to Win this afternoon. Got in well at the after the claims and the weights, and the 3 kilo claim came into play there with Storm to Win, and he was way too good again. Lim's Torpedo notching a placing there. Went down by, I'd say, 3.5 lengths at the finish there, and third will go to number 2, Best Bay. But Storm to Win, dominant again. Three wins from his last four starts. His other two victories were recorded up on the Northern Circuit in Penang. And his second run here on the track, and he absolutely demolished the opposition there. And he'll be up to Class 4 grade the next time he goes around, Storm to Win. So he's posted three Class 5 victories for the year. Lim's Torpedo, Best Bay, La Familia has wound up in fourth spot. So Storm to Win, that is now four wins from 33 starts. He's building up a pretty handy record locally. The seven-year-old Bay Gelding, he's on the program. And defeats number 8, and that is Lim's Torpedo. Richard Lyons, the trainer, ridden by El D'Souza. And third is number 2, Best Bay, S. Uzer for V. Sivan. And fourth is number 10, La Familia, ridden by S. Sia. Those numbers confirmed, 9, 8, 2 and 10. Margins 3 and 3 quarters by a length and a quarter, by 2 and a quarter. And the race time is 1.11.8. 1.11.8 the time. Too good for them again, Storm to Win. 9, 8, 2 and 10, your numbers after race 10.